What's up, everybody? This is Matthew from Real Reps, training with a purpose. Today is day one training my newest client. I'm going to be training him exactly how I train my athletes. We're going to be following the same structure. His goal is to lose 30 pounds, and you guys can follow week by week to see how I properly progress him and how we get our results. Let's get it. All right, so we're just going to warm up here. I just want you to do 10 back and forth, nice and light jogs. Nice. Just one more there and back. All right, now we're just gonna go into some basic dynamic stretches, just get the muscles loose, ready to go. We got high knee tucks. So just pulling it up to your chest, really gonna work on your mobility here and just warming you up. Need about 8 of these. One more. Good, and nice and light. We're just gonna get your arms going. We're gonna do like a high knees in place, that's good. Let's do that back. Good, then we're just gonna do a pull back like this. Got about 8 of those. Yep. Man, we gotta work on your mobility, man. Will be.
I'm not flexible.
I know, we gotta work on that. Give me 2 more. Good, and just give me 1 round of butt kicks. There you go. Okay, so straight leg march. This one's gonna be, yeah. This is good though, because we're gonna really see the improvements in your mobility as we go. Then we're gonna go into a forward lunge. I want you to try to get really deep with it and get a good stretch. Okay? Two more. And then right away, we're gonna go into a reverse lunge. Try not to stutter step, try to go straight into it. It's all right. Nice. Good. And last thing, we're just gonna do hands by the head. We got 10 squats. Nice, good.
I'm gonna die.
Take a second, grab some water if you need.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab some water. I'm gonna need that.
That is the warm up.
I thought we were done. Bro, I'm actually dying.
All right, so after we just got our dynamic warm up done, I like to always start with a top speed or a vertical movement, explosive movement before we get into the actual workout. So today we're gonna be doing some basic sprints. We got 5 sprints on my clap. I just want you to go to the third line. Rest. Nice. So for our explosive movement, we're gonna do 1 set, 8 reps, like a squat jump. Okay? Yeah. Two more. Rest. All right, so that's the dynamic and explosive speed movement. That's probably the toughest part of the workout, to be honest.
I hope so.
So we're gonna go into our strength program now, starting with body weight. We got 10 each leg, reverse lunge, okay? So our 10 aside, 20 total. We're gonna do 2 sets. Good, keep your core tight.
My core's so loose.
So But yeah, this is day one, so we just breaking them in right now, you know. How long have you been not working out for?
2 years.
2 years. I'm gonna turn him into a beast. Legs feel like jello, but we're gonna keep pushing. One more set. I like to actually get my arms up here when I do, like, really engage your core, keeps you centered. Okay. Come on, last set.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Come on, finish strong, last one. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So we're gonna go into a little bit of a upper body portion, kind of starting with more full body lifts to begin with. You know, we don't want to kill them, so we're gonna focus on full body for now. We're gonna get the band out, and let's go strap it to this. Staggered stance, you're just doing 10 pullbacks for your back. All right? Like that. Switch. You got 10 this side as well. Yeah, about there. You wanna engage your core, your core tight, and it's okay to do like a little sway. You know what I mean? Get like your core working.
Okay. That far?
Yeah, that's good. Actually, try to keep yourself square though. Like you're kind of turning a little bit too much right now. If you get what I'm saying. That's good. Try to keep this down. Work these muscles back here. Yeah. Five. A common thing when people do this is that they'll shrug their shoulders up. So I want you to really try to keep that shoulder down while you're doing it. Ten. Good. Been waiting all week for this. When you're doing bodyweight exercises, I mean, since you don't have the resistance, the best way to get your workout in is to actually try to cut down your rest time and just go, as soon as you're ready to go, just jump right back into it. You know, this is day one, so he's gonna need a little bit more rest. But as we progress, the goal is to just be knocking out these workouts. Bang, bang, bang. You got one more set of those.
Bro, I can't walk. Is there any more leg stuff after this?
Nah, man, we're done with the legs. Today is a leg heavy day, so, you know, when I see you next, we're gonna be focusing mainly on the upper body and a little bit of legs. Right, engage your core, keep your shoulder down. Yep. Okay, get a little bit more twist, like that other side involved a little bit. There we go. Yep. Switch. Good. For your arms, we're just gonna get this band out. You're gonna step on it this way. All right, once we do that, we're gonna take this tricep work here, connected here, and then you're gonna pull it down like this. Lock out your tricep, all right? So we're just gonna switch up the stimulus a little bit for these last two exercises, and we're actually just gonna do timed. So I want you doing this for 30 seconds, just pumping out as many reps as you can. All right, ready? Go. Yep, good breathing. Keep your core tight. Tight, core needs to be tight all time, at all times. One sec. Give me 3 more seconds. Good. And then pull it down, fully lock out your triceps. All right, same thing. Go.
Yep.
5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. We got one more round. We're doing 2 rounds of these. All right, we got two core exercises. We're done.
We're gonna be flexing on them.
Oh man, I hope so.
We're waking them up. We're waking these muscles up. They've been asleep too long.
Every time I try and like stand still, my legs like give up.
Yeah, you're gonna have to just rest tomorrow.
Stretch it out too.
Stretch it out. Active recovery, maybe go for a little walk. Last set. We got 20 seconds each round. Ready? Go. Already halfway. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, sir. Well, last set, finish strong. Last one. Five seconds. Good.
Oh, God.
Yes, sir. All right, Yeah, guess what?
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
All right, so day one's almost complete. We're just gonna wrap up. I always like to end with a little bit of core. Today I picked the plank because I just want to see what his max plank is, and this is something that we're going to be testing throughout our, you know, throughout our little journey we got here. So last thing, max plank, give me everything you got, and that's it. Go. Oh boy. Keep your core tight at all times. You're squeezing your core as much as you can. When you push yourself here, it's our last thing, and then you are done. Yeah, that's all right.
Shake it, warrior.
Bro, I'm buckling.
All right. So you got that on record. It's our first official plank time. And that's it. It's a wrap. That's day one.
5 seconds.
That's day one. That's 32 seconds.
That's not terrible.